Alright guys, what's going on? It's Nock. Welcome back to Chapter 9 of Celeste. So, you've been watching a rerun from myself just temporarily there. Basically, I did that earlier on this morning. So, I was kind of thinking about how I could do that bit that I was stuck on last night. And turns out I actually worked it out pretty quickly. And it seems like you need to learn how to wave dash. So, where am I? There you go. Controls working out. Excellent. Wave dashing is the way forward, it seems. So, while you guys have been watching that, I got myself back to this point here. We gotta do this again. Oh boy. But I mean, hopefully, we stand a bit of a better chance than we did last night with this. Because we kind of already know where we're going and what we're doing. To an extent, he says. So yeah, there was that one room that was giving us trouble last night, and I want to actually tackle that room first tonight. Because I think that's the room, this room here, is the one that's going to give us the most trouble throughout the rest of this. I have already done the other four rooms, I think it is. So, excellent. So yeah, we've got that one sort of room that we need to kind of tackle. I wanted to get this double dash. I want to turn off all the legs first. Ah, missed it. Damn it. There we go. Alright. Electric is off. We can now proceed to try and get some of these things off, shall we? Ah. So, right, I know I said I was going to do the other one first, but I don't remember how I did this now. Okay. Sort of like that. So yeah, we need to get the five keys, if you weren't here last night. We basically need to get five keys here, so that we can proceed upwards. And last night I worked out how to get four of them. Because they are a pain in the ass. I'll be honest. It's not easy. Okay. I don't need to diagonal up. I think. So yeah, I got all of them. This one included. There's one at the top where you have to use springs. The one that I'm struggling with, how to work out how to do it. She can't touch that field there. Actually, the jellyfish gets disintegrated. levels that time, I think. But yeah, this is definitely some hard stuff. Yeah, after being like stuck on this like segment of the game for about 90 minutes last night, I'd really like to proceed tonight and see what else this has to offer. There we go. Got it. I'd rather not take that chance if I'm honest. So yeah, this is the next hardest one. So the issue I had with this one last night was hitting that top button. Because the hitbox on it is really weird. I don't know why. I've learnt a lot about these frickin' jellyfish since we played like last night, so it's just about all about getting it right. I think I just need to try and grab it and go straight up. Really struggled to get that first one. Like as I said last night, it's really quite frustrating that, you know, I spent all that time I've done doing this, but because I had to finish stream and I wanted to take a break, like, going to bed and stuff, the game was almost like punished me. To consistently hit that one. So I need to have that second dash for the final bit. Same problem I had last night though. Every time, I guarantee every time I freaking hit that thing, I would then go ahead and fail the next bit. Like the bit that I've been doing all the time without issues. So yeah, if you're on YouTube, I'm sorry if you watch this in like the next episode. Again, at least. I just don't know how to. If I could work out how to consistently do that, I'd be a happy person. As long as I hit the frickin' jellyfish, that is. It's all about doing that up and dash, I think. Let's go on, Conclan. Pond is fine. Tuesday. I'm quiet compared to the game. How's that? Is that any better? I'm not like sat on top of my mic either. I'm sat quite a bit back from my mic, so. What chapter is this, Dead Face? This is chapter 9. This is the brand new DLC that came out yesterday for Celeste, the Farewell DLC. Well, welcome, welcome. Hope you're well. Alright, these ones were pretty straightforward, I think. He says. Alright, I don't know what to do now. I'll throw it through there. No. This is the very last one. They have said that this is it. Came out yesterday. It's free on all platforms. If you're in the game, the DLC is free. Yep, free DLC. Not very often you hear those two words put together in this day and age. There we go. Got it. Alright, that's three keys. We're almost back to where we were last night. Almost. We are back to where we were last night. Excellent. Be aware though, Deadface, this DLC is pretty hard. If you've not played through the seasides, you're probably gonna wanna play through those first. So, what I've got to do here, and this is where I really struggled last night, something like this, but then I need to grab that jewel, I need to grab the stamina crystal, so that I get my double dash back, and then I need to throw that on the wall and dash up twice. Can't throw it through the gap, I need to throw it on the wall. And I need that to behave. I also need to learn to throw that off quicker. I need to throw it against the wall so I can dash up, and that's something I'm not doing at the minute. Oh, man. This is the only one I've got left in this area. Yeah, so I need two dashes there. So I need to hit that dash to get my double dash back. About to say, at least we're getting a bit more consistent with this bit, and now I go and mess it up. Oh, when every time I get the double dash, I mess the freaking jump up. Tough, man. This is no joke. It's really hard to hit that double dash. I'm not throwing that early enough. I need to stop, like, fat fingering the input. I know exactly what I'm doing. I'm pressing, I'm doing diagonal left, diagonal up left, rather than just up. And that's why I'm not getting the extra height where I need it. Like that. But then I threw that dash too early. I'm only going to get to the top here, and then I'm done. I don't know what I did different there, but man, did I get some height. What did I do differently there? That was like the most height I'd ever got from here. Ah. Okay. That might make things slightly easier if I can learn to grab that. So what I did there is, rather than aiming for the first spring, I did the upwards dash there, and it gives you so much more height. It seems to be, if I can do it again, it seems to be a bit more consistent for getting that double dash later on. Close. We're learning. timing the dash. But not like that. I gotta stop dashing so early. Come to me, my jellyfish friend. Work on the grabbing. The grabbing is what's dash and grab. Yeah, that's what I gotta do. That's what I've got to do. Maybe I don't need to go so quick once I get... Like when I get the... When I get the double dash, maybe I just slow it down a little bit.
Okay.
Much so with the... Much like though with like the previous screen. It's like about consistently hitting something that I'm struggling with. That was the best I've done it so far. It's like I was struggling to find a way to consistently hit that button in the last screen. Alright. Whereas now I'm struggling to... I can't seem to consistently hit that freaking double crystal on this screen, which is... It's really hindering me. It's also about kind of like timing the throw and the grab on the jellyfish off the top of this. I can't dash towards the crystal because I don't have a dash. Actually, you have a good point, Deadface. Thank you very much. Oh my god, that is... Alright. I never thought about that. Oh my god. Whoops. Oh my god. That's not good. Alright, so now it's about... I can dash towards the crystal. But then it's about keeping the jellyfish. Which isn't so easy. So keep... putting the jellyfish over there. Unless I can... I just need to clear this bit. Once I clear this, I pretty much got the key. So So the problem is it's here, right? I can't dash. I can't dash while I've got the jellyfish. And if I use the dash strat towards the crystal, 9 times out of 10, jellyfish lands on top of the platform. So I'm not sure, I'm not convinced that it seemed like a good suggestion at the start, but unless I don't know if I can position myself somewhere else. That's the only thing. Can I position myself elsewhere? So why am I double dashing there? I'm only pressing dash once. And then when I do get it, I'm fat fingering the input. Alright, I think the key to this is getting as high on that spring as I can there, and on here. I feel like when I get higher on that spring, it gives me more of a chance, he says. it's hard not to, it's hard to switch it to a, like a straight up jump, because you're naturally traveling in a sideways moment, sideways direction. You've got to apply the sideways to make the springs. Alright, so that was a little bit different. I feel like I had more pace there. Alright, so that could be maybe a key. So holding the direction more. Okay, holding the direction more seems to give me more consistency on the crystal. Okay. That's consistently hitting the crystal now. He says. Famous last words. So now I just need to... I think I need to release it nearer to the platform. I said nearer to the platform, Nock. We was close, boys. We was close. We was close. Grabbing this thing. Threw it the wrong way. Ah, oh, and then where do I go though? I just need to be quicker. Come on. We're getting there. Finally. man. Thumb is killing already. If only I could slow it down. Is there a host timescale on this? Celeste needs host timescale confirmed. The constant kind of pitch sound conclave, that's the noise that the platforms make when the platforms move in this game. I just cannot grab this freaking thing. Genuinely wasn't expecting. Come on. Who'll be clipping me? Who be clipping me? So, why I messed that up there is because I didn't actually compute in my brain that I had my dash back. That's what. If I'd have computed that I had my dash back, I could have let go of the fish and done a dash to get the extra height, and I would have got the key. Come on, Nock. And I went too high. Unbelievable. Come on. I've actually got more, I think I've got more time than I realized there to hit that dash. Although saying that, I need to hit the dash relatively high, as I don't get the... See, my problem is there. I'm going too fast. I go too fast, and then I don't get enough height. We are tantalizingly close now. No, I missed the freaking jellyfish! Cable, get out of my way. Seriously. Blowing it now. Grabbed it too late. I was that close. That close. moment where you don't even look, expecting to die, and you land slap bang on a platform. See them clips coming in again, boys. I see them. I see them. Oh, you absolute! That's unbelievable. Yes! We did it, boys. We did it. Holy cow. I tell you what, there better be a freaking mountain checkpoint right after this level. Because I really do not want to have to do that again. Goodness grief. Yes! Mountain checkpoint! Oh, I'd have to do that again. Alright, what we got here? Holy cow. Why does this music sound like Zelda? Fish are back. Alright. So how am I supposed to get past the puffer fish? Wave dash? Thanks, Conklin. So the thing about the puffer fish is, you'll see they've got like a little arc around them, like the circles. So if you hit the puffer fish in that range, it just blows up. So what am I supposed to do? So I can do that, but I don't think I had a... Did I have my dash back? Maybe I get my dash back when that explodes, which would be fine. Which means I need to be very, very close to this side of this fish. Yeah, okay, I get my dash back. Makes sense. I just need to, like, time this. Here Okay, that's tricky. There we go. Jump over, not under. Okay, so the pufferfish will get the switches for me. Okay, but I think what I gotta do is as I come back, if I hit the first one, get the crystal, dash up, dash across, then dash back. I messed the dash up. But yeah, that's it. That's what I've got to do. The pufferfish have kind of like a dual mechanic. We learnt with these earlier on. In like the first section of the DLC. So you can actually jump on top of them. That wasn't a diagonal, I don't think. So you can actually bounce off top of them. But like I say, if you hit them in that arc where that like semicircle is underneath them, they just explode. So there we go, easy, right? Where are we going to go from here, though? I'm not sure. Unless, okay, I do have one idea. Man, that's going to be tight timing, but can I get myself through there, that gap, while holding on to this? Sort of like that. Could if I dashed. Okay. Okay, so I jump over, then I use my dash. I've already thrown it. It's bounced off the spring. I bounce off that one and then up to the top. Maybe I don't got this. Which means this sound like wedding music. that's kind of it. I think I need to pause, grab that ledge briefly. Yeah, there we go. Made it. All right. Spring. This looks like it's just one of those old-fashioned climbing puzzles here. That's going to drop, though, right? I think everything's going to drop. Goodness gracious me. I've got to go straight away. There's no... There's no hanging around here. But I don't see how I can... I mean, I guess I bounce off... Get my dash back, bounce onto this one on the right. Starts to fall. I jump off, dash back onto the spring, dash back over to there. Hit that spring to go across to this one, to dash up the left-hand side of this platform on the spring to get the last dash crystal and up to the top. But... The only thing I can think... And it would make sense, because of the way the geometry is to do a corner boost off of here. Man, that is going to be tough. Unless, can I? Ah. Okay, so I can kick off the wall. I can kick off the wall. Potentially. Several attempts later. You see, how did I do that the first time? Like, seriously. I can't hold grab because... Okay, so that's what I did. But by what I said before, I would need to grab the one above me first. Right? Now, I don't really see what else I can do. Platform there though, absolutely brutal. That kickoff there. I need to do what? Yeah, so I have to use my dash. I've got to use my dash to get across to that side. But I'm consistently hitting them spikes, which I need to stop doing. First spring. Yeah, I could dash up, dash up. Okay. We're not a million miles away, I don't think. Excuse me. To hit I need to hit the spring. I can't hit the dash crystal straight away. But then that doesn't give me enough. Maybe I just need to go faster. Weird, because like sometimes it feels like you can't make it by jumping, and then other times you do make it. So, you know, to me, it doesn't feel consistent. Gotta hit the spring. I've gotta spring crystal spring, but I've gotta hit the spring higher. It's the only way. I keep trying to just jump straight up, and I can't do that. So he goes and does it again. Somehow pulled off a double dash there, I'm not sure. I kind of wasn't expecting to. I'm doing the same thing again when I get over to that side where I'm just hugging the wall too much and I'm not jumping away from the spikes before I so close. I just need to be quicker. Thanks, Pop Filter. You are the best. Alright, I need to go grab a quick drink. So just bear with me 2 seconds. I'll be right back. And we're back. I just need to be like so much quicker on that section. If I can get that diagonal dash there, I think that might be enough. I think my angle of kind of like my dash angle is far too steep. wasn't even concentrating there. Might not. Am I not holding grab or something? I don't get it. Why am I not hitting this anymore? So close. Fills me with confidence, though. That fills me with confidence. I don't know where I was going there. I forgot that I needed to jump on that spring. It again. It strikes me that I need to be even quicker. That's the only thing I can think. Because I'm literally like a couple of pixels short of making that. It's that one. That's the problem. Doing that bit like quick enough. I've got it. It kind of feels like I've got to wait for it to start falling because I don't have a dash. I don't have any other option there. Unless I'm trying to grab the wrong side of it. Seem like even chewing up the side I'm grabbing is making much difference, I'm afraid. Jellyfish pack, man. If I said anything nasty about the jellyfish, I'd take it all back right now. Alright. Oh! How? How on earth? How on earth? I meant to do that. Well, make it to the top. Just got to work out how to do the last bit. Dash straight up there, that's why I'm messing up there. Actually, I need to dash straight up. I forgot where I was going then. I'd hate to think how many deaths I've had so far on chapter 9. You know it's getting serious when the talking stops. When in deep concentration mode. Oh, if it isn't Veloce Raggy. What is going on, man? Thank you very much for the host, my buddy. Congratulations as well on your big announcement tonight. You totally deserve it, man. Seriously. Welcome, one and all. Hope you are all well, Rag Nation people. You join me on what is the ridiculous Chapter 9 Celeste free DLC that came out yesterday. And yeah, we're trying not to lose our shit right now. How's the stream though, guys? How's the racing tonight? Consistency on that. This one here. I need more consistency and I need to be quicker. And I also need to be on target. Alright, I'm here, but I can't get on top of the spring. Oh, if I don't laugh, I'll cry. Seriously. Yeah, what are we playing here? Celeste or Formula One? Jeez. So, basically, on this level, I got to get up to the top where I just got. All of these platforms with springs, like, fall as soon as I start touching them. So I've got to get up to the top as quickly as I can. But the last one falls, and I just don't know how I can get... I got to try and get... So the minute I grab onto the side of this one on the left here, it'll start to fall. But I need to be able to get onto the... Oh, wait a second. Do the crystals respawn? If the crystals respawn, I might be able to grab that, kick off that ledge, grab the crystal, re-dash up the left-hand side to make it start falling. Then, if I hold on to the side... Alright, let's see if we can make this work. I think, on the assumption that the green crystals respawn like they do in the main game, then we may have something here. I just gotta get up there first. Why did I press dash and jump at the same time though? I don't know why. And I jumped straight up there. Yeah, I was too slow. Didn't get up there in time. I think, though, I'm pretty sure I heard the sound effect of that crystal respawning there, so we may be onto something here. I shouldn't be hitting this freaking platform spikes anymore. This is ridiculous. Say never, never give up. This is brutal. I was really excited for the DLC, thinking, oh yeah, I've really enjoyed the game, and It'll be nice to play some new levels, not thinking that the levels are actually harder than the hardest levels in the original freaking game. It's crazy. No word of a lie, I can turn it off, Conclave, seriously, man. I can turn it off, it's not an issue, man. Let me put on instead. Let me swap it out for the original soundtrack, because at least the original soundtrack's got a bit of variety to it. 2 seconds. But yeah, I appreciate what you're saying about the driving you mad, Conclave. When I was doing the freaking Summit Seaside, like seriously, 6 hours of the same tune was not fun at all. It's hard to believe, really, that it's like this. The music, I don't know, it just doesn't seem like Lana's composer, like the same woman who like composed this for the main game. Just, I don't know. Like I said like earlier on in the stream, that music on like this level just kind of seems like it's like a wedding march or something. It's really weird. So that sounds really distorted. Not too loud. Let's try that. I don't know if it's better to like diagonal onto that spring, that second spring, or whether it's better to try and just dash to the right. Not concentrating. I think I got a diagonal, but I think I've got to go a lot quicker than I'm going at the minute to be more consistent. Totally forgetting about the whole thing, what I said about kicking off the wall and dropping back down for the stamina crystal. I get to the top and I'm just like in a panic because I've got to the top and I'm like, oh, what did you do? Does come back now, actually. Damn. Where's no clip when you need it? I don't know what else I can try though when I get to the top. What's the problem? Don't double jump at the top and catch the wooden bit, the spring. I've only got a single dash though anyway, Raggy, so I can't, I'm not like double jumping as such. I don't know, I guess you're probably not familiar with the game itself, I don't know, but basically you have stamina, and the stamina gives you a jump. And until you either hit a stamina crystal or your feet touch the floor, you don't get your dash back. So once I'm right at the top and grabbing onto that platform, I haven't actually got a dash, so I can't dash up. If I could dash up or dash like out to the side a little bit, then it would make things a lot easier, because I could kick off the wall, dash up onto the top of the spring, and then get to the top. But yeah, if you notice the, if you kind of notice the, well, I'm up to, I don't know if it's just this save file, but I'm up to 93 hours on this game at the minute. But yeah, I don't know if you noticed on the character, when I lose my dash, her hair goes blue. And when you've got the dash, it's red. But yeah, I'm a sucker for punishment. I love a game that will drive me to complete insanity. I thrive on these games to kind of like, it's like my, I don't know, I kind of do it for like the sense of achievement. Yeah, the crystal doesn't come back, so... my strategy there is not going to work. Difficult as this level though is, though, I mean, this is, in terms of the game, this screen is nothing. It gets a lot more freaking intense than this. I kid thee not. Made it up that left hand side. Diagonal. My biggest gripe with, well, I wouldn't say it's a gripe, my biggest problem and issue I have with this game a lot of the time is that I fat finger the inputs a lot because you use the D-pad. So when I'm trying to do like a an up, I'll sometimes lean on the up stick, and you're doing an up diagonal, same as if you're like trying to just go right or left. A lot of the time I end up doing like an upwards right or a downwards right, and that's my biggest issue with the game, like for myself. I don't know if it's like the control limitations or what, but you cannot play this game with an analog stick at all, so you don't really have much choice. And to be fair, I've always been renowned for my sausage fingers. So when I was at school, my maths teacher used to say, when I press number one, I press 4, 5, and 6 at the same time, or something like that. So I've always been renowned for having chunky fingers, that's for sure. See, it wouldn't be so bad either if I could like jump off the platform and buy myself a little bit of time to position myself, but the weird thing is, the minute you let go of the platform, it starts to fall. Whereas if you hold on the platform for longer, you get more time. kind of weird how that works. But game mechanics, right? Make that. I'm pretty sure I can make it. I bonked my head. Come on. See, I got to delay the dash to make it onto that left-hand side. And by delaying the dash, I lose height. And then I don't concentrate. Oh my god, he only went and did it. So I can get up the left hand side. I think it's just all about speed. Moving as quickly as I can. I didn't expect to be flung quite as much as I was there. That was weird. Must be like a scripted push or something off that spring. I don't know. It just didn't seem natural. The trajectory it threw me. Oh, come on. Alright. It's the freaking crystal! No! Oh dear. Got to. The only thing I can do is let go. It's quick enough. It's too low. But like with the other screens, I'm finding that consistency. It's like being able to get to that spot with that height every time I get up here. That's what's difficult. Thank you. This is really though some seaside shizness. Full show. Problem is though, it's like, how far is it to the next freaking checkpoint? Because times are ticking. I'm starting to think, is it going to be better to maybe call it on this tonight and tackle it again with a fresh mind on Saturday night? We've been going for what now? 2 hours solid. Brings up to nearly 5 hours in total for the chapter. Oh my god, he's done it! He's done it! Your boy's done it. And I didn't even need that dash crystal at the top. All right, this looks relatively simple. Okay. Says. We need to throw it that way and then dash through the crystal. It's possibly to go as late as I can against that spike there. Late as I can. I gotta carry on now. I don't really do not want to do that other screen again. When I come back on Saturday. On the assumption I don't finish it, of course. I don't think I'm gonna finish it tonight. So I think throw it. And then I need to use the upward thing. I got the idea, but I just can't execute it, it seems. First bit's a piece of cake. Unless as I'm coming over here, I throw the jellyfish so it goes through the spikes. I then go and hold left to plant on that spring and then do an upwards dash. Something like that, I think. But is the jellyfish then moving too quickly? Alright, we're back to pufferfish, so I'm going to jump on the top of it. It will then get pushed down, across on the spring, up on the spring, right? Okay. If I can get a jump boost off this one, it's almost. Oh, wait a second.
Is
I just had a terrible thought. Please tell me you are not expecting me . Maybe I went too quickly there. I was just about to say, please tell me you're not expecting me to wave dash off this pufferfish. Because that would be brutal. F is this? Go then. Alright, so do that, go across to that side. Oh, I bet that block moves. Okay. I bet that block moves. Yeah. missed the button. Or it's like the actual OSTs fit in a lot better than the music before. Probably just coincidence because we're on like the Hashiro fight music, but. Throw it, kick off the wall and onto the spring. That's what I need to do there. We did it, boys. Oh man, what the hell is this thing? Second. Sneaky, very sneaky. Alright, so what I gotta do is do this. Move this platform first, then bop him down like that. Then bop him down again. And then, yeah, what I need to do is, as he pushes me across, I need to dash up, hit the spring, grab onto the wall, I think. I gotta do this thing though now. That's the problem. Can't get too close to the pufferfish. Did I just absolutely fluke it that time then? There we go. and then I completely missed him. Are you kidding me? Alright, so maybe if I have that platform moving, it gives me a better... It gives me a better area and a better place to kind of try and hit that spring. Or we just do that. That works too. Please give me a freaking save spot. Holy cow. This is ridiculous. Okay. I see what we're gonna do here. I gotta watch out for that. Oh, I got dashed there. I probably got dashed there like loose. Seems like go. No, I'm very nervous the fact that I don't have a safe spot anywhere recently. Oh boy. Got to be an exploding. Okay, so it hit it into there. So I hit it into there, and then I use it to. Gotta hit it when. Gotta remember to dash. I think that's why I'm not. When I hit the puffer fish, I need to dash. Like that. But maybe not. I need to be able to maintain my momentum a bit. What if I was to dash up? Oh, I hit it too many times. Thank you. That's what I wanted to do. I can drop down enough, dash onto the side of that platform, hopefully, clamber up onto it, spring over, get the double jump. I think. Too quick. Really? I could do it like some binoculars just to see. Just to see. What that actually is at the end. Can I get a second jump on the spring? It's always going to be hard because obviously as the fish rises up, so does this explosion kind of area. That would have been it, I think. I should have waited a little bit longer. If they're getting far enough away from their frickin' pufferfish, man. That's what's the tricky bit. Now I can't land on it for anything. I'm overshooting it every time now. Could buy me a bit more time. If I can remember though to freaking hold right. I gotta check to see how much further I've got to go, because the problem is I can't play for much longer, and it's I just need to find out, because Death played yesterday. Oh my goodness, I'm nowhere near the end, man. Jeez. Alright, I've done that bit. So how did Death do this?
Oh my god. Okay, that's like the coolest interaction. You have to bounce off the fish so that it hits the spring and then move slightly to the right so it explodes on its way up.
Yeah.
That is so cool.
Alright, so I was right. What I still don't know, though, the answer to is how far till the next checkpoint. That's my big concern. Because I really don't want to be going, but doing all of this all over again. It's brutal. But I don't know if I have much choice if I don't like manage to do this. Death was struggling with it by the looks of it. At least I had the right idea before I kind of like looked to see what he needed to do, what he did. Alright, well, the checkpoint ain't the next dream, boys, that's for sure. Well, why did they take out or change the frickin' saving? I know I can't frickin' do this anyway. Completely. I kind of got, I don't know what happened there, I kind of like got moved with the freaking platform somehow. Alright, you know what, I'm gonna have to call it there because I'm getting pretty tired and I don't know how much more of that I can get. I mean, where does that put me back? That's the thing. It puts me all the way back here, man. It's not even funny how far it puts you back. Well, I don't know, man. That's a bit BS. Why the game previously would save after every screen, and why I just don't understand why they've changed it now. Is there something in the settings? No. I don't know, man. I'll do some research. Anyway, guys, thank you very much, everybody, for watching. I really appreciate all your support. Everybody that's tuned in, thank you very much. Thank you very much to Raggy for the raid. Host, not raid, it was a host. The stream will be back on Saturday night. Don't know what we'll be doing. We may be racing Saturday night, first off, and then probably back on to Celeste. We'll see how we fare. But yeah, guys, thank you very much for tuning in. Like I said,